salamin. Narito tayo sa Pasir Ris Park. Pupunta tayo sa Mangrove. So magbibideo tayo ron. Manika. Tipin natin. Okay. So magpunta tayo sa Mangrove. So ayan mga kasalamin, doon tayo pupunta sa Mangrove na yun. So napakaganda ng ating panahon ngayon. So maglalakad-lakad tayo mga kasalamin. So silipin natin itong Mangrove dito. So ito yung ilog ng Pasir Ris. So yan, tatawid tayo. So yung mga nakikita nating mga mapupunong yan, doon tayo pupunta. Yan, tatawid tayo dito mga kasalamin. Panahon ngayon. So, good day to walk. So, ayan yung man-made dam. Kasi, they are collecting the water for yan, maraming tao, di ba? Dapat tayo rin. Jogging. So ito medyo high tide ngayon. Pag high tide, puno itong lugar na to. Mga ibon. Parang may nakikita ang ibon dito. So yan, dyan tayo pupunta sa Mangrove. And pero bagong lahat, punta muna tayo dito. Tingnan, ang ganda ng lugar. Tunog ng hinhuni ng ibon. Yan, may mga photographer dito. So, picture natin ito. Mangrove. Diyan tayo maglalakad. Pero bago lahat din natin ito, mayroon akong nakita rito parang maliit na tubig. Small bodies of water. Ayan. Sleeping natin. Ibon. Siyang mayroong picture tayo. So, biglang punta na tayo sa mapuntahan natin. So no fishing. Ganda ko palaka. Yung Mangrove. Yan. So narito tayo. Tayo dito. Bago yan, picture muna. Home. hear the sound of the insects and birds. Very quiet. I think there's a lot of crab here, but it's not allowed for crabbing and fishing here. So, mga kasalamin, this is the tower, observing tower, pero they said it's haunted. So, you can see my link on top. Na-feature ko tong tower na to. Beyond this, we are here in the Pasir Ris Park to the beach. So we are now in here. So that is the tower. Someone is on top. So let's listen to the music created by these insects and birds while we are walking. Here first. I never been here. Oh, this is also another way out to Pasir Ris Park. I want to show it to you. So this Pasir Ris Park is huge. You're here now. We've been here and we go there. Now we are here. view here, then we go from this side, then we go here, and we go there, and now we are here.
Yeah. No, until you're seven. When you're seven, you can go tomorrow.
So you're here.
Yeah, but those
children are. So one more round and we go here.
is unfair. So maybe there's just aren't too many options.
But there's some other ways behind us.
That's true, there's a few ways. There's just not a lot of ways. We can only pick three ways, and so there's a lot of people and there's only three ways. You definitely have some people walking your way, right? Maybe you think there's something nice here.
We came back here. go. And came back, make a long walk. And a turn here. So that's it. So that is our walk in Mangrove, Pasir Ris. So thank you for watching and hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe. Boy RayBan. God bless.